for the faithful, all kingdom citizens, and for all of those that wants to come and repent to stop the coronavirus from infecting the people of God and all of those faithful who wants to come and repent throughout the whole world.